Hello and welcome back to Ushua and Tora. Last time, remember, we cleared the first chapter. Surprisingly and oddly enough. Now we get to chapter 2. The Chosen Ones. Give me a moment here.
It's near. The Beast Spear. Destroy the Beast Spear.
Ushio, where are we?
Asahikawa, maybe? Oh, that's a bite.
Something's not right here. Like we're being spied on.
So suddenly, enemies. So where we are is Hakodate. See? This is Hakodate. Double lunge. This is supposed to happen.
Ushio? You seem to know nothing. I was raised in the Kohame sect. Kohame sect? My father's? My name's Hinoa Sekimori.
I'm adjusting my mic up.
You stole the spear and also set Tora free. I was chosen, unlike you. Hand over the spear. That... Aosuke!
Like I said, every video that I put up on following this is just gonna have Ushio just in his battle form. I've checked every video that I've ever done on this series, and it just shows Ushio in his battle form. Hair down with the spear in hand.
Okay, you can keep it. I'll return for the spear. Others will come for it too. I'll never give up.
Why didn't you give it to her? I hate that spear.
Really, dog? Double lunge! Double lunge. Two turns, he's just like, nope.
I'm gonna eat someone else.
There he goes. So, we have to go. Northwest. I'm actually surprised at this point. Some great power is coming to Hakodate. I'm pretty sure it is, sir.
I'm Akira Nagare. I'm very interested in you, Nagato Bimaru.
Shut up, you!
Why won't you kill Ushio, Nagato Bimaru?
Urusei!
Going easy on me.
You're the reason why! Ushio never bores me.
Toto, what are you doing? Hello?
Ushio?
He's a chosen one!
I am not going to Ashikawa.
Asahikawa, yeah. I don't know why I'm saying Ashikawa. It's Asahi. I am not going to Asahikawa. I'll take you there. Won't be boring. 10 minutes in, this is what happens. Thank you. Meanwhile, on bike.
Why? Why leave my brother for the spear?
June, stop.
June's brother, Satoru, is a chosen one. Did you know? He vanished after Ushio got the spear. Satoru?
Something's coming!
Tatsumaki. That's what Maki's short for, Tatsumaki. Hurricane. We never heard of Tatsumaki Senpukaku. Hurricane kick. So yeah, we're fighting a hurricane.
Damn!
They both leveled. Shock has been learned.
You crushed Tatsumaki? Satoru! I'll destroy you and the sphere.
What's this? He's being controlled from within! Not completely, though.
What can we do?
Kill whatever's inside his body. We'll need help.
Ayo. Brother, why?
Ushio uses the cloud mirror.
It has been a while, Ushio.
I need Osa!
Osa? I listened. You can get in his body, but inside you can use the spear's power, but you'll turn into a beast. Think carefully. Would your mother want this? I've decided. Okay, I'll send you help.
Aozuna! Let's go, human!
I'll fall if I have to.
And instantly, we're in the inside of this person. So, yeah, this... We gained a fox spirit named Izuna. It is a very, very short chapter. So, let's see, we got twos, so let's see, a couple of twos here. If we want to get items, we can do that. to the upper left then. If I really, really wanted to get some items, I would. Double lunge. Making sure I'm going to the upper one. Okay, so we fight a Jiki. And of course, we kill it with a double lunge. Suda, without the 51. Okay, so we're going to the lower left. A couple of Jiki. You don't say Jikis, it's Jiki, just a race, Jiki. Double lunge. Not as powerful as the spear's double lunge. Tora also has a double lunge. That's the lower left. See, we can't go that way, so we have to go this way. If you think I'm going to be doing Megami Tensei, you must be out to a goddamn mind. Zou. Why I'm save saving. I'm save saving just because Miku. Meet. Like, Kin, Miku, meet. Everybody levels. More Niku. You know, it's a good thing I watch. I know a lot of old anime. Like, what's Niku? Is there, you never heard Ken Niku Man? Muscle Man? Niku means meat. I'm actually trying to work my way through this dungeon because it's just this one dungeon. This really is this one dungeon that we have to deal with in this one chapter. So that's what I'm doing, save state every step I'm taking. Four paths I can choose from. Let's see. That's why I'm making sure before I do anything else, I'm looking at these directions. Oh, and there's a boss right there. Da-da!
amazing how much you're just like, okay, you know what? Go to the boss right here. And here's the boss, Chibakuma. Or Chibakuma.
You'll die here.
Chiba for Chibakuma. Chibakuma.
You bitch!
Oh, Ushio's down. That's it. That's it.
Am I... Brother!
Well done.
To turn him back, a girl must comb his hair with his mother's comb. Now, girls, make a Hanyu. You, Hayame. Saya, Takatori. Mayuko, Inoue. Asako, Nakamura, you all must comb Ushio's hair and bring him back.
Can the five girls turn Ushio back to normal?
We will find out in the next exciting chapter, which is the final chapter, Hakumen.
So, that, stay tuned for the next and final chapter in Ushio and Tora. Stay tuned for the next part.